Hey guys, Fix Alex here. Today I'm gonna show you how to remove your tailgate light on Nissan Rogue. In order to remove the light, there is 3 8mm nuts behind the light. So, of course, we're gonna need an 8mm socket, and that's it. So the first step is to remove that cover. Just gently pull it. There is a clips, as you can see. There is some clips, so just gently pull it. Then, using your 8mm, remove 3 nuts. 1, 2, and 3. And guys, that's it. Then just pull your light. There is a clips behind the light too, as you can see. So, and then you can remove your brake light or your reverse light. Thank you guys for watching. Join to my channel and see you soon.